Well, it's been a rough go for Bob and his crew. Poor Dodson, shattered spine. Poor Matt, shattered right femur. Poor Bob, bitten off toe. So it's not going to get any better. We really need to work on some defenses. So let's get. We're just going to remove the roof in here. Don't want the roof in here. We want to remove this. We're going to work on some defenses out here. This is where we're going to try and funnel people into. We do need to build some more wall across here just to kind of thicken up our walls around the other areas so that they really want to come through here because it's just more ideal for them to come through this direction. So we'll have Bob hopefully do some deconstruction for us. That would be great. That would be great. I want to get this area clean, so let's go ahead and clear animal area. We'll keep the animals out of here. And I'm going to allow the animals to get at food, because why not? Buddy has lost a skill. Right, we're moving the roof at least. I'm not sure why Bob isn't doing deconstruction, but okay. Matt has developed post-traumatic stress. Oh boy. No, nature retreat is what got you into this mess in the first place, Matt. The buffalo came after you. Yeah, you're just gonna get owned again. Oh my God, Matt, this is what you lost your femur for last time. Well, thanks for the meat, I guess. Oh boy. Right, that is this one still maddened? Oh, this is still maddened though. Hits Linz, of course. Of course you do. And she dropped her bow because of it. That's amazing. Right, let's just haul that in. All right, who's our constructor right now? Dodson was, so it's now Bob. Somebody heal you from your wound? No, of course not. Why would we? Should probably tend to him. Wait, what? Why am I? Oh, that's a mistake. You're not a doctor, are you? Oh well. I thought I was using Bob, but I guess I was not. Temperate drones. No bee breeding going on for us. Bob, is there a reason why you're not focused on deconstruction? Meal. And he's sleeping again. Well, at least Dummy's doing some deconstruction for us. That's good. So, what I want to do is build a 3x3 tunnel, like so. Maybe like about that long. Gonna need to mine this out and this out. Let's go reinstall that there. Well, that she's doing some planting, although I don't think the smokeweed is the ideal stuff that you need to be planting, but. Blocks do we have? Lots of pink marble. Okay. Pink marble will do. Can't go there, all right. I don't know how I want to do the traps in here. There's got to be a way that I can kind of stagger them nicely. At least there should be a way. Trap. Okay. We need to go one more out. Like so. That'll work. Actually, what I'm going to do, let's get some of the structure built first before we don't worry too much about it. And nobody's constructing. Is Bob's too busy taking care of people? Yeah, cheering up patient. Item stash. Masterwork psychic foil helmet. Let me get this out of the way. This is going to be a trap-filled corridor. We could go one more. I gotta go one more. Jose is finally healed. It is good news for Jose. Colony sleeps. Yeah, we're burning some bodies. Let's see, that one's choppable. This one is harvestable. Probably gonna have to chop it after we harvest it though. That's like ready to go. Got like two traps almost built. Rescue. Wait, what happened? Rescue. Poor Jose. Creamed by that fox. Who is gonna die? In approximately 9 hours. Well, we have lots of bamboo now. Psychic suit is good. Hey, we got the longbow. Guess we could build a crafting spot. Oh, Oh, look at all those clothes ready to be burned. Need somebody to refuel that. Yeah, that's right, Bob. Burn up some of those clothes, get rid of them. We still have a bunch of corpses to burn. Looks like we did haul all the corpses out from the battlefield. I wish Animal needs it. Oh, he's got asthma. Bob, don't break. I know you saw so many corpses. Due to lack of training, Toby lost his skill. Yeah, that's fine. Oh no, she can't rescue anymore. Keep burning up those corpses, Linz. This room's actually clean now, it's amazing. Well, so far so good. Not a terrible episode. All right, let's get all these clothes burnt. Many more. One. Only one more body to burn. Go to it, Bob. Get her done. Get her done! Mine away, Matt. Mine away. Let's see. We need embrasures. We'll use So we got a bit of construction underway here. I could basically remove all of the forbidding and start making the starting to make our defenses. Meteorite, silver. Well, that's not bad. It What's there? No door there? Nope. So we're getting there with our defenses. I mean, we've got a bunch of traps to build. We'll need more blocks too. And then what we need is to do some embrasures. All right, let's see, can we put in another row? Technically we can. We've got this on this side here. So we have a bunch of construction to do. Chunks of spacecraft. Ooh, perfect. Normal decay. Slowly, we're getting our defenses built, or starting to. We will need to double wall, maybe triple wall, just to kind of stop invaders from coming through directions we don't want them to come through. We'll finish up here. Right now I'm building limestone traps, I think. No, pink marble traps, sorry. And maybe we'll convert to something else after, since we kind of have a finite amount of that. You're gonna go self-harm? Okay, that's fine, I guess. It's terrible timing for it, just terrible. Cutting yourself. You're nuts. Nuts, nuts, nuts. Anyway, I hope you've been enjoying this look at Bob. Until next time, Delgar out.